one more. That's how I see it. Exactly, Red.
Why do we have to do this on old edition? Sensitivity's so screwed up.
Because new edition is awesome, mate.
Reg? Hi. Hey guys, by the way, don't use short skins. Don't be a prick.
Hey, don't be a pussy.
Because I'm pretty sure we're all capable of using short skins here if we wanted to.
Not me. I don't have a single one.
Oh no, I have. Everybody gets the Ewok skin for free. Reg, yeah. Come on, take a full skin. Fight with honor.
Come on, man.
Let's go. Hey,
I'll tell you. Hey, tell Reg I'm even fighting with a tall skin, bro.
Come on, Reg.
Is anyone else experiencing whenever
you move your
town, bro?
Elite.
Wait, Elite Scout, are you the Minister of Justice for Slender now?
Elite.
I'm the Vice
Chairman.
Elite. I wish I didn't have to kill you on the field of battle, but this is how it's looking out to be.
Yeah. Why don't we take this over to New Edition? I'll slap you.
New Edition, I'll slap you. New Edition, I'll kick your bitch ass.
Wait, hold on. Elite. Mute everybody. Reg? I'll be giving you creative in a minute, but don't use short skins. Fight with some decency.
Oh, Reg's bitch ass on mute.
Alright, Reg, you get to make your side's kits. I want to talk to Elite one-on-one.
So.
Alright. Dude. I'm just saying, alright. You could technically desert income to our side. I know, and I don't want to have to kill you, that's the thing. Because the two guys that I brought, are trained and have fought in so many different conditions that the Icelandic troop, and I know how Ridge fights, and if they're trained off of Ridge fighting skill, they don't stand a chance. So I'd rather not have to brutalize you, personally. Is that understandable? For me, every fight's personal. Listen to me. Alright? Remember, alright? Listen to me. If you do desert him and come to our side, me and you are closer. Alright? And what's it called? If you do desert, you could be promised a high-ranking position in the Scottish military, like a major or something. Just saying. Just something on the table. Alright, well, we can unmute our sides now. Alright, boys.
Yep.
Reg, also, fight us with decency and use full skins.
Were you fucking using that?
So I'm gonna keep using full skins.
Like, use full skins, like use full skins. Have decency, and, like, duel us with, like, full skins. Like, I even had one guy get out of their short skin.
Yeah, I didn't even notice I was anyone.
Maddie's out of his short skin. I think it's Ridge's only one.
Yeah, Ridge's. No, Ridge's.
No, Ridge's.
Ridge, can you raid our castle? What are your thoughts on it?
Wait, how many of theirs? One, two, three. Where's the fourth guy?
Where's the fourth guy?
I can't join for some reason.
He's trying to join. Oh.
Give me a second.
Give me a second.
Hey, Frosty, what's up?
Hey, Frosty, what's up?
Oh, this fucking pussy joined, didn't he?
Listen to me. Can we deal with this later? Right now, there's a duel happening between Scottish states and the Kingdom of Iceland.
The Kingdom of Iceland.
Wait a second. Big boy Bob is not European.
Oh no, this is out of RP.
Oh no, this is out of RP.
Hey, GG, tell Frosty I said hi.
Look at news report. It tells you right there.
It tells you right there.
You're a dude, Claire Ward.
No. No. Just look at news report and read my news report, idiot. Okay. Talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
Wow, I'm rude.
I'm rude.
We know.
Alright.
Okay, so fourth guy's gonna join or what? Tell him that restart his PlayStation and close app.
Hey, Chief.
Chief.
Yep.
Go back inside the walls.
Go back inside the walls.
Inside the walls.
Hey, mate.
Hey, mate.
Elite.
Elite.
Remember what I said.
Remember what I said.
Come on, run inside the walls.
Inside the walls.
Alright, Chief. One guy.
One guy.
Yeah.
Come with me.
Come with me.
We have a whole strategy.
Does anyone know how to join? Because for some reason it's not letting me in.
Maybe you should close your app or restart your PlayStation.
Here,
so.
Chief.
Chief.
One guy.
One guy.
Oh, hey.
I'm gonna restart my PlayStation. I'll be back in a minute.
If you actually run down here,
right down here,
you can just drop, or you can take the fall damage. Either one.
Gapple.
Yes.
Yeah. Did that kid restart his PlayStation? Also oh my god. This
wait, so Chief,
really
do you want to go ahead with our strat? Like, have one up here and one, like, distracting them down there?
Yes.
Ridge, why'd you bring a fucking 12-year-old to the fight? It's not even a fucking joke. He did. The kid says 07 end of his name.
Right, that's left, right, left, right.
Yo, Chief, do you wanna snipe him down from the? Do you wanna get them British from the?
So Reg, you got the rules right?
I got them here.
Okay, I'll.
Yeah, Reach, no diamond swords, no elytras, no e-pearls, no netherite shit, but we're in old Minecraft, so you can...
Yeah, that's not a concern.
Wow.
Oh, also, Bridge, another note, just because I didn't feel like texting that out, you cannot block over walls and you cannot pickaxe through walls. You know, to make the fight actually fun and not like, oh, wall. Pickaxe. Okay, Bridge?
Yeah, because I don't feel like fucking rebuilding my shit, dude. This is my castle, so fuck you. If you break shit, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah,
okay, so
break
when
shit.
Start?
Once they're ready.
You guys ready? No, oh, wait, they need the fourth guy.
They need to actually put their armor together, too, genius.
Yeah, but
they have no armor.
Yeah, they're starting out dry. Oh, I love. All right, that's how I want my inventory set up. All right.
Big boy Bob.
So.
PJ, I literally just climbed on top of the fucking barn with the horse.
All right, so everybody. Call your kills.
Yes.
Call your kills.
I call dibs on, elite.
You're taking elite?
I'll take elite.
Red, mute everybody real quick.
Okay, can we just get this done with, because I don't have room.
Like, Red, did you mute everybody?
1 fucking minute, dumbass, there. God, did it. Fucking
all right.
Hard.
Elite, alright, give...
He's gonna trade.
What I want you to do is... Say surrender, and if he doesn't take it, then you can kill him. You can say surrender to him.
You're gonna take Ridge?
I'll most likely take Ridge, yes. But hey, if Elite surrenders, you and him switch around and come after Ridge with me.
Alright, sure,
man. Alright. Hey, Elite. Alright, you don't have to say anything to anybody, but listen to me. If anybody says surrender to you, alright, drop your sword and then come. All right.
Mr. Bobby, are you gonna join up or what?
1,000 used to lose.
Where are you guys? You need to find the castle down way to steps.
I think it's because my edition switched back to the modern one, so I think I have to switch to the old one, then I can join.
Yeah. I love how they're just doing parkour on the staircase that was created so long ago.
PJ, yep. you know that I'm fucking on the, I did parkour to get on top of the fucking houses, right?
Did you actually?
Yeah, with a fucking horse.
PJ, can you invite people?
Yeah, I can. So, Ridge.
Yeah, I think...
If you don't mind me asking, what's your kits looking like? Okay.
Like metal.
Can I have more arrows?
Alright. All my soldiers, get into the walls.
What's the name needs more arrows, but, Go to our stash, Chief, dumbass.
Yeah.
Dude, turn off name tags.
Oh, finally, it's loading into the old edition. Jesus. Alright.
Alright, guys, everybody in position.
Hey, are we gonna turn off name tags or what? Alright, name tags are, name tags on or off?
We're gonna leave them on so we can do target identification.
I can tell by their skin. I have a good memory.
Yeah, but I know a lot of people are mentally disabled.
Ridge, can you invite me?
I know that Ridge is gonna be a
that one guy.
Alright,
get ready to.
Alright.
You ready? Stand side by side with me, Red.
I'll be getting you guys some food.
Rich, what? This is how it's gonna work. This fucking mic's this
shitty echo,
dude.
Big boy Bobby is shit mic. Alright. So, Red? Yep. Remember, say it. Alright. If it doesn't drop its sword, kill it.
If it doesn't drop its sword, alright.
I feel like you're gonna get pleasure out of that. Alright, that one. Get on the other side and get ready to flick it.
Got me some Gatorade, bro. Got me the red one. That's my favorite one. Fucking eat that orange get... shit, bro. All my homies red. Red?
Where's the fourth guy?
I don't know.
I can hear you through your fucking echo, Bobby.
Bro. Why can't you join?
Little bitch!
He stopped talking for a second. I heard it. I heard him stop for a minute.
Hey, that one guy.
Yeah.
Get ready to flick the switch.
Okay,
once we go out. The second.
Name tags off, right?
No,
name
they're
tags
on.
Are on, so we can do targeted killings.
Yeah. So we can each pick and choose our targets.
Hey, Maddie, come here.
Defense. Defense.
Are you chanting defense?
Yeah.
Wait, guys, peace, golden apples.
Okay, Madacrivan, okay, you're
that one.
Defense. No, he has those perms. Defense. Trust players is... Well, put it down. Tell him to put it down and open it. He has stupid. Me and Red are just both slowly backing up.
Let's call him back.
Fuck, I keep on... climbing on shit.
Close combat.
Alright.
Okay, Rage, tell Bobby to mute us! We can still hear you, dude! Rage, tell Bobby to mute us! Because we can still hear you!
We just get into the game? Like.
They're getting ready and they're waiting for their one guy that has a mental disability for joining.
They're gonna form a gauntlet. Two of them are gonna rush from two sides of the stairs. That's what I heard.
Oh, okay. So that means me and you, our plan is gonna work perfectly then. Yeah.
Is it gonna be like a 3v4 now?
No, it's gonna be a 4v4 if you get this bitch ass friend in here. Some stupid.
Well, you never know. He might have the glitch, and you might be down.
There's a difference. You're not some fucking 12-year-old little twerp that's gonna get fucking.
But what?
PTSD.
Also, by the way, Ridge. Just a quick heads up to you. Anything you can throw away, it's probably going to get countered. You're going to have to take us on in a head-on fight.
Oh, there he goes.
Ah, Bobby's here.
There's the last guy.
Teleport to me. Alright, go with your guys. Go. Alright. That one. Open up the door.
Open the
gate. Hey, Red. Hey, Red. Actually, what's it called?
What?
Bank them right around here.
Positions.
Because, what's it called? We have a better chance. Alright, tell me once you're ready. Ridge.
Come on, guys.
Defense decision.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Defense!
He was a rocket trooper and he surely filled with pride. He checked on his equipment and bombed the Third Reich. Ridge, you ready?
Ridgey boy, let's go!
Let's begin the slaughter.
Yeah, fix your fucking mic, Big Bob, pussy.
Well, I'm assuming since all of his guys are kidding. Ridge! Yeah, it looks like Ridge is ready. I'm putting him back into a bench. Alright, come on. Fall back.
Hey, give us a 3 second heads up.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what's it called? Red.
Yeah, I know.
I'm peeling left.
I'm peeling right, man. Hey, one guy, stay back.
Ridge! You ready?
Okay, Chief, you ready?
Adante.
Yes.
You guys
begin
are ready?
Begin the slaughter.
Alright, go.
Begin the slaughter.
Pop it, go.
Pop it open.
No!
Bro.
Oh, no. No!
No! No!
I got my crossbow. No! No! Why?
Here, remember our strat. Come on.
Oh, they're in the fucking forest. They're in the forest, PJ.
Give me the crossbow. I forgot. Give me the crossbow.
PJ, okay. They're in the they're in the fucking forest.
Being he's on. Everybody's on adventure, genius.
Hey, Elite!
Come on, let's wait. Come on, Chief. Unless you.
There's literally four of them in here, PJ.
Bad. Oh, okay. Don't worry. Big Daddy PG is showing up.
He's kid on the right, by the way.
Elite! Surrender!
Hey, big boy Bobby! Big boy. Damn, this is depressing.
You think
you and your fuck, dude, that's sad.
Guard the entrance. Yes.
Don't worry.
Oh, be careful. The right. Watch the right.
Watch on the right, watch to the left.
Okay, just make sure no one flanks. They might try to draw out two of our main defenders in the flank.
Reg? Come on, nice. Take me on. Take me on!
Man.
Oh wait, I just realized something.
Hard kill.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Alright, now we can actually go.
Fight!
Already killed the little fucking kid!
Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
Begin the slaughter.
Elite! Drop your weapon!
Bobby boy's out! Bob, you
come
literally
back.
Were fucking hitting me. Bob, you fucking hit me.
You think I'm not used to fighting down in the mines, dog?
Hey, Chief and what's his name? Pull up on him. Come on, let's go, guys. Crush him.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit, you got fucking what's his name? What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, I got a Ridge, baby! Let's go!
Leave my for me.
Where the fuck are you guys at?
Oh, I got both of them pinned. I'm a one-man army here. All of you are mine!
All we need is PJ to fight him.
Woo! Purge him!
Literally, all we need is just PJ to fight
him. We just fucking pushed him. Oh, I pushed that little fucking Bob kid because he was fucking stuck in a water thing, right? And I fucking...
Damn.
Yeah. All we need is PJ. One man army.
And he was trying to say yeah. that he didn't have perms to fight,
hey, Rich,
but he literally
was
hitting me.
Let's go, boys. All of them are dead. We won.
Oh, I didn't even
okay.
PJ, I didn't even lose half of my fucking armor's durability.
All we need is PJ to fight.
Woohoo!
All we need is PJ to fight.
How much durability do you have your armor?
Oh, it's almost cracked, but hey.
I have a shit ton of. I have all my durabilities left because Bobby over there is hiding.
Well, I took on a 3v1, keep that in mind.
You were literally fucking hitting me. I lost all my gold hearts, dumbass.
Wow.
Let's go. That one guy. You happy you're under the Scottish throne now?
Yeah. Ridge is
Only send PJ.
Only send PJ.
You were literally
Red
fucking
Red
hitting
could just
Bob.
Stay here. PJ could just attack.
Bob, Bob, you literally fucking hit me. You got all of my gold hearts.
DJ, give me perms.
Dumbass.
Hey, you guys have perms, idiots. Everybody's an adventure.
I couldn't hit.
It's intelligent. Oh yeah, you can. Watch, hit me. Hit me. Come on, swing.
He was hitting me, but I had gold hearts on.
You just hit me, genius.
Hey, look, I'll even
Yeah.
No, I was trapped in the ditch over there, and one of your guys just trapped me in there. You want me being able to
I took out a 3v1, I knocked with I took
dude, he fucking he took off all my gold hearts. He's fucking stupid, dude.
Yeah, he kinda is.
If shoots are under attack and we're almost low, send PJ and everyone retreat.
Yeah.
Just send PJ.
So Rich,
I'd say we do a round two.
Oh yeah, let's do a round two for fun. Come on.
Oh yeah, come on guys. Hey, we're gonna push them.
Yeah.
They didn't even get to us yet.
Push. We're gonna push them, guys. Come on.
Okay, here, ready? Let me make sure all your guys are here. Bam.
Get ready
bam,
for the game.
Wait, has Rich not respawned? Hey, Elite.
Rich.
Elite. Bob, mate, I ask you to all drop your arms and surrender. Or you take on a 3v1 against me. Your call.
Where the fuck did you go?
It's a 3v1. You guys are no match for PJ.
3v1 Elite. Against us two, actually.
Oh,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, if I was trapped in a ditch with all perms...
Bob, no? You were fucking hitting me, dumbass. What part of that do you not understand? Are you fucking slow up there? Did your dad hit you one too many times as a kid? Is that the reason why you got brain damage?
If I had
to yeah, it. Dante. We said, we never said they were banned. So it's not our fault.
I'm getting hurt. I'm getting hurt.
Well, you know what? It's not our fault that you didn't read the rules. We said what wasn't allowed. I'm not.
Okay, let's do a round two, but no god apples. We only use regular apples. Can you get us some regular apples?
Oh yeah, I have a couple. Shulkers filled with them.
Hey guys, Chief and one guy.
Yeah.
Come back.
Yep. Go back up here. We're gonna get regular apples because apparently god apples are banned to them. So we're gonna do a round two.
Yeah. So you know, it's not my fault that they're brain dead.
Here, come on, guys.
I gotta go soon, like in the next 10 minutes.
Oh, don't worry about it. Don't worry. What's it called? Don't we drop people quick? Haven't you learned that? Yeah, this is my shulker. I'm putting all my stuff in here so I can drain it. No, why? Now you messed up my stacking. Ugh. God
fucking
damn it,
I only need two fucking stacks. That's all I got. Two stacks and 40. That's it.
Hey, Maddie, you want to do a quick 1v1 just for the sakes?
No. Oh. Guys, we're going to do a fucking 4v4, but with no god apples.
God apples.
Yeah. I don't even need...
Take a stack, fuck it. I'm not going to be...
No, take as much as you need.
Ouch! Please, stack. Hey, guys! Hey, Chief and what's your name? Chief, hey, Chief and one guy, pull back.
Yeah, we're pulled back.
Get regular gapples, guys. Come on.
Come on, get in.
Okay.
Hey, can I have some gapples? I don't
back to what
hey, trade in all of your enchanted gapples for regular gapples in here.
Okay.
Yeah, because they think that they're banned apparently, so we're gonna push them anyways. Fuck it.
Yeah, it's not our fault that they're stupid.
Why isn't Green in this party to tell us himself that?
Because he's that shit. He sucks at PvP.
He's a little bitch.
Like, listen to me. If you're the king of a nation, and you're the leader, you should stand.
Tell Rich to be ready.
We have to get
Bob, back the fuck up before I kick your ass again. I'm gonna fuck it.
Okay, ready?
Back. Ouch.
Yo, can we start now?
In 1 second, let me just reset up my inv.
We're not trying to kill you. We told you to back up from the gate, dumbass. Bob! What did I just say? Bob! What did I just say? Told you to back up from the gate.
I need to get back to the top of the wall.
Dumbass. You want me to say it again? What, yeah, I'm British, mate. I'm British, mate. I get fucked by my dad, you might.
Oh my god. Of course, classic Red Death making a mockery of the other side.
No, sir, not getting along.
I love bullying
kids. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you get the other side ready?
I told you not to fucking be right next to the gate, dumbass. For part of that, you not understand. I threatened you. I straight up threatened you, okay? You want me to go down there and kick your ass and finish the job? Pussy.
Okay, 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 let's just...
Oh, yeah, I'm new Minecraft.
All right, come on, let's go.
Yeah?
Tell me when to start.
I'll go with you in 10 minutes. Give me a minute.
You guys ready?
Six? Okay, give me like 10 minutes.
You guys ready?
All right, yeah. I'll go with you. Yeah, I gotta go in 10 minutes too. Wait, we're pushing? We're fighting?
No, I think they're either back surrendering. Away. I don't know.
Back away from the stairs.
I don't think they can hear us. I think they're either giving us respect or like, what's happening?
They're dancing?
I guess they're dancing. Or this is them surrendering. Stand
Twitch!
Back.
Are we gonna fight them or what?
Give me a second.
Yeah. Tell Rich to fucking.
Tell me that wasn't a nice shot,
Rich.
Red. Tell me
Rich,
that wasn't
Rich,
a nice
we
shot.
We traded in our god apples. We only have gapples now, okay, guys?
The oh, tell him to Rich. Suck my black cock.
Come on, dude. You guys don't want to do a round two? We all have regular gapples now. Come on, man.
Oh, they're saying this is stupid.
That yeah. One guy was fighting. We passed in the guard the back, dude. What the fuck are you talking about? Hey, hey, if you want to fight that one guy, then get Green in here. We'll fight his bitch ass, too. Come on, bro. Yo, if you guys are saying that one guy is barely fighting, then get Green in here, bro. I need to see Green in here if he's going to complain about shit, okay? He needs to be in this fucking party, at least. Let alone this game. We were promised to fight Green and Ridge, okay? I want Ridge. DJ wants Green, okay?
Can we start?
Oh, I want Green. I want Green on a stick. I love.
Are we gonna start round two?
Hey, PJ Chief, what would you do if I opened up the trap door?
I don't fucking do it.
Here, tell. Hey, guys, come stand right here for me. Right here.
Stand right there.
All of you. Everyone, you stand right here.
Yeah, stand right where I'm standing. Come stand next to me.
Hey, guys, come here.
Okay, PJ Red Death is behind the wall.
Come on, Elite, come stand next to me.
Oh, wait. Wait.
Elite, come on, come stand next to me. Come on, stand right here.
It's perfectly safe.
Come on, no, it's safe. Just stand right
it's
there.
It's perfectly safe.
Trust me, you're good. Just stand right there. Come on.
It's perfectly safe.
I'll kick your bitch ass right now. What, you want me to kill you right now, bitch? I'll go after you, pussy.
Yes! Yes!
One survives! One survives!
Kill him!
Yes! One survives! One survives!
Did we just drop both of them?
Fuck down the stairs, bitch.
Get down. Get down.
I two-shot him. What the fuck?
This is funny now. This is just...
This is just abuse. This is borderline abuse right now. I love how we just managed to drop them all. We dropped two of them. We would have killed two people.
Down the stairs.
Down the stairs, can you tell Red Death to stop shooting my bucket?
Okay, fuck it, I'm kicking his bitch ass back. Right now.
Back!
Come on, pussies! Come on, let's go, bro! Fight!
Oh! Back!
Come on, guys! Come on! Oh, fuck, he got me! I forgot to
drop your weapon, Elite! You... Drop your weapon!
DJ, I forgot back. My spawn points here. I forgot.
Aha!
Fuck it.
Go, bitch. Oh, I'm lagging.
Come on, yeah, lagging's on. Okay, now. They started the fight.
We didn't start the fire, but the fire's burning and the world is turning. Come on.
We didn't start the fire.
That really creeped me out.
Oh, to the right, bitch, dude.
One of them. One of them. To the right. To the right.
Bad dog.
Bad
dog. That one guy. Oh, there we go. Fucking
fast. Nice. There's one in the left. Someone's in the left.
All right, well, go. Push him.
Rage is in the Rage is in the wall.
I haven't used regular gapples in a fat minute, actually. So.
Where am I?
He flew.
Get back to Rich.
See, nobody told me we were starting, so it's not my fault.
Hey, we can do that.
I mean, Rich, you were literally hiding in the fucking back. You weren't even talking. We were asking if you wanted to do round two, and you didn't say shit, dude. You can't say that we're cheating if you didn't even think that we're starting round two, dude. You cannot say shit, okay? Go tell Green you're being a pussy and you're hiding.
Which way you spawn is the fortress?
Hey, wait a minute. Is the wall
open? Damn, bro. Get better fucking aim. Jesus Christ, what do you have,
like, we hit the wall open. Oh, no.
You have arthritis? You're not able to aim without fucking...
Teleport me. I need to be teleported. I've got no clue where I am.
Oh, shit. Hey, boost. Oh, fuck. Oh, I just killed him. Come on, bro. Come on. Right? Why are you running, Rage? Come on. 1v1.
Rage, where is he?
He's hiding over here being a pussy. He's in the build shit right here. Know that for a fact.
Going to the top.
I thought on, that name, the name was the ISIS Senate.
Nice fucking Wi-Fi.
Me?
I was gonna kill him. I was 1v1ing him, PJ. Come on.
PJ, can you TP me?
I'll be back. Someone left. Left the battle.
Hey, PJ, I gotta. PJ, I gotta go.
Alright, we'll go. It was supposed to be one round, so if they're going to call us out, we set the rules on the table. It's not my fault. Like, I set the rules, right? Like, I put them down on the table, right? One guy? Yeah, that was during round two before they even came in and, like, said anything. They didn't even say we were going again. We said one round, so it's not my fault.
I never went inside. Can I point that out? And I was the one who was always being attacked.
Yeah, no. Red uses a diamond axe in a fight.
I don't know why, but one of our players fell in a ditch and then he was stuck in there for the whole round.
Yeah, I didn't have permissions to mine fight.
You had permissions.
No, it wasn't working when I was trying to dig the dirt to get out.
Yeah, everybody was in a venture. No, everybody was in adventure mode. You needed to either have a shovel or you needed to, like, build out with blocks. Oh, you know what? If the SM military is going to be pissed off.